Hi, this is Lawrence from Nerdish.co.uk. Today I'm going to show you a tip for macOS 10, how to turn your volume up and down in smaller increments. Now, normally on your volume buttons, I'm on my MacBook here, you press up and down, and they go up in squares. Now, if you want to go up and down in smaller sizes, if you hold down the Option and Shift key and press up, as you can see, four clicks does one box. Hope that tip has helped you. Thanks for watching.